Hey guys, what's up YouTube? Welcome to my channel, and in this video I'm doing my car cleanup actually. So there are so much of dust inside my car, so currently I am doing some cleanup with my car. So I thought, like, why don't I make a video on that? Like, that might be helpful for some viewer who wants to clean their car. So what happened, there are a lot of stuff inside my car, so I am currently cleaning up that things. So most of thing I already cleaned up, but I just wanted to show you that what I am using to as a vacuum. So I am using this Armor All. I am using this Armor All tool. It's a car vacuum, portable car vacuum. And it's useful actually. It's worked out really well. I already used it many time with this car. So you just need to plug inside this port. Yeah, that's it, and just start using this. And you just need to do that. Just. You hear the sound? It's very powerful, and. It's worked out really well. I didn't find it much complaint. I almost use many time honestly, and I really like it. I bought it from Canadian Tire. It's cost me around I didn't remember exactly right now, but it's definitely not more than $30 for sure. Canadian dollar 30 not more than 30 Canadian dollar. So it's very cheap and useful tool. They describe here, it comes with the replacement filter also. So you need, if you need to replace your filter, you need to use this filter code. So I never replace it. I used it so many times, but I never replace it because I always open up and clean up the clean up myself with this that filter. If you wanted to see, I can show you what filter look like. One second. So okay guys, I just remove the filter from this vacuum, so it look like this. You see, it's a little bit dirty right now. So this is the kind of the filter you get with this. So let me put back inside this filter, put back filter inside, so I can do vacuum again. So I also clean up from inside, so I remove the car mat. So as you can see, I'm done with the most of cleaning inside. You see, and I have my daughter sitting inside the car, so it makes the car more dirty. It makes the car more dirty, that's why. So I have to do it like after 15 days I used to do it. Yeah, so you can see this. Actually, I need to do it at the back also, so I'm doing that also. So that is just I wanted to share with you. Okay, so that's all guys I wanted to share with you. Hope you like it. Thanks, bye, take care.